Tonight is my birthday eve. And I didn't know where I wanted to go, so I just said Olive Garden because I want some soup. Sit down and do something, so I'm going to just talk while I take off my makeup. Today is January 23rd, my 17th birthday, if you didn't get from the earlier clips. And a pretty good one, if I do say so myself. First thing I got today was, are you gonna come in?
I am.
What? This fancy Moncala set. And if you don't know what Moncala is, it's the best game in the entire world. You take this little board, take these little pebbles, and you give the board a little 1-2. So let's take it. Oh yeah,
I mean.
I sure do love liquid lipstick, but it won't come.
I was a growl.
Can I suck the helium out of this board?
No.
Why?
Shelby gave me that balloon.
Okay, I'll just come in the middle of the night and suck out the helium and scare you and be like,
you're gonna come in here in the middle of the night and start sucking on my things. So then I went to Ulta and I got a little free thing, a little thing for your pores. It says, "Have a porefect birthday. I love me a good pun." I got this thing. This is fancy. I got this from Sephora. This was free. It's a caudally, and it comes with a little thing with a little drippy dropper. And you go, boop, a little moisturizer, so I won't be gross. And the best part is I got Book of Mormon tickets.
I believe that plan involves me getting my own planet.
I'm going to insert a clip of I believe. Bye, eyebrows. Here, I'll put them on you. You're welcome. So yeah, happy birthday, 2K17. I'm gonna be dancing queen for a year.
Ow!
Peace. I'm editing this right now, but I forgot to say, Shelby, thanks for the candy octopi.
They're good. I ate like five.
Ow.